Okay. Just getting to the book is enough. Oops. All right, last guy. See ya. Did I try walking all over these areas already? I did not. Ooh, 500. Alright, well, let's continue on with the quest. Look at those eyeballs. They actually look bloodshot now. I'm gonna die. Wow. Come on, let there be an item that I can get here. Like a heart container or something. There's so many ways to go. Oh boy. Well, rip. There's a key. I almost feel like I shouldn't get this. Yeah, death. Alright. What didn't I get because not having jump? Was there something in here, or did I get this? Yeah, it was just that. There's a magic container up there. Right. Is this another one that I missed? Probably. $200. Up here, right? There was something. Because of jump. Thanks, buddy. Yeah. Already got the thing that was in there. Pretty sure. Oh wait, I want to also check this water. Oh yeah. Oh, that's just a shortcut to get around. Oh good, it's a shortcut to get around that forced encounter. Cool. I already got that thing. There's more stuff down there though. Another shortcut here. I already did all that stuff. I think maybe that was it. Huh. There's a town up there. I think I already went into that. This is where we're in the graveyard. This is where I left off. I gotta do standing steps there. Not crouching. Sure, I'll refill. Alright, well let's just go down here. This is the first one. Oh, that's where I got the key. So it was just another way to get there. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, instant death. Life spell, it should be nice. Thank you. Is this the way I came? I think yes. Yeah, I went down there. Okay. Yeah, so this is the only way to go now. Downstab for some reason. Alright, oops. Zakros. Okay. Okay. It's cursed, but it has a fairy in it. Casting jump is a good idea. Yeah. Alright, so that'll show up every time. This looks kind of ominous right there. A single tomb on... Can I jump on this? Yeah, I can. Oh, yeah. There's a door. Oh, yeah! Finally, a heal spell. It costs a lot, though. You found me. Yikes. Alright, so do I really have to just go back now? Okay, well, how do you progress then? Pretty sure whatever this is, I already got it. Yeah, this was that magic container after getting the jump spell. Yeah, which I did. Forest is a secret. I thought maybe that would be the way. So going this way was just the temple. This right there is just the graveyard that leads to the city. You'd think I'd need to get whatever bomb to get through that boulder. Wait, I have jump now. That's what I was waiting for this cave. Yeah, this is the way. Oops. Go up into the trees. Okay. More heart containers would be nice. Wonder if there's that. I've got 8 already. Magic containers. Is that all there are? Or there are more. Going to the right. So Edessa is north somehow. There's a cave. Oh, let me wait on that. Random pit patch of grass over there. Downstab blocked, which means I probably can get downstab pretty soon. I hope. Random piece of grass over there, too. Alright, this is the way, I guess. There's a heart container. Nice. Alright, that's it. Lava stream. That's kind of ominous. It's like a lava stream running across the plains. Just exploring a little bit. Alright, so I'm probably gonna go down into there in a little while. Go into the town first. This must be Edessa. Volcano Town. Okay. My computer recording just crashed, so I had to take care of fixing that. And now we are going to continue. Luckily, I caught it immediately. And I'm even on the same screen where I just left off. So I restarted the timer to where the recording left off. It was only off by a few seconds, so I'm going to start up again here. Is that a church bell? That's pretty cool. Okay. Where do I get the whistle then? Probably need to go to the volcano. Which I'm a little nervous about. Yeah. Oh, that's kind of cool. The lava has... Whoa! Gradients. Sure enough, look at that. Volcano. And there's a dragon in here. Jump into the volcano. That's cool, actually. Pick a direction. Look at this palace. Oh, this is cool. Yeah. Refill. Wow. I could get that, but I don't need the magic. I could get that, why not? No downstab, though. Is this still good? Yeah. I saw that I missed some frames. I'm paying attention to the recording now. I could have cast Reflect and reflected those things. It's getting hard. Definitely more challenging. Yeah, nice. I guess I'll take that. No reason not to. Thank you. What's that? There's the flute. Okay. Right there. Two rooms down. Alright, three rooms down now. Was there anything down there? There was nothing down. Oh, I got the one up. Good. That means I got six lives now. That's cool. The cloud, like we're outside. And that's the volcano. Man, the aesthetics in this is so good. That is the boss, because it goes under the volcano. Neat. There's the key. Oh. Never mind. It doesn't have to be the boss, it could be just... There's the dragon. Oh, come on. Almost dead, though. Okay. Alright, so what happened just now? Got the flute. That was pretty cool, having to go back in. Although, I think if I was thinking about it, I could have just... turned around. Now, and then I got the Enigma spell. I was thinking yikes, where was it where I could have gone up into the forest, and I forgot to check. That's what I was trying to think. It was in here, right? Oh no, that was this, wasn't it? Boy, I can't remember now. Alright. Yeah, it was that. Alright, so where in the world do I go now? Enigma. What did it say? I wonder if I'm going completely the wrong direction. There was nothing in that town. What was the town where I said this is weird? I mean, I'm already going all the way back. There must be a way. There was nothing in this town. The only thing I can think of, there was, where was that? Wait a minute. Did I go in this cave? I thought I did. Yeah, that cave turned, yeah, never mind. Well, what's this? I didn't actually explore over here. Did I go the right way? Yes, I did. Kind of wanted to see that thing expand. Yeah, there we go. Wow, I mistakenly went the right way. I was thinking about that other town. Not this town. Look at those bricks. Mario bricks. Things out. Are they okay? Interesting. Oh, you know what? There's a pit palace over there. Pretty cool. Alright. There's a village. Oh, alright. Oh, yeah. Whoa. How do you get in there? Downstab. Alright, well, I gotta get downstab around here somewhere then. If there was something else that was downstab blocked and I don't remember what it was, let me just look around the town here. Yeah, nothing, okay. Castle of Sully. Garden Temple in the East. Ooh, that is cool. Wow. Well, let's go in. Wow. This is really neat. Oh, I defeated the fairy. Oh, okay, they stole the star, and I need the star to get the fairy magic. Okay, this might be a back and forth thing. We'll see. Maybe not. Oh. Aesthetics here, cool. Alright. Got all the items except for... Palace is cool looking. There's a lot of blue IKs here. Can I make this jump? Thanks, buddy. Alright, I might be able to with a super jump, but I don't think that's what they want. What is that? Gold. Or copper. Yeah, you might be able to make that too. Wait a minute, was there nothing over here? Does that mean? Except for a pee bag? I feel like there should have been more over there. Another pee bag. Alright, set the fall. Yep. Yeah! That's cool. Neat. Oh, I stole it, so now let's see. Where's the pixel? Something like that, maybe? Oh, I was pretty close. Oh, that's the beginning. Nice. I think I explored everything. Cool. That was really neat. Very creative. This is a brand new palace that didn't exist otherwise.